More than 3,000 years ago, a man named Job complained to God about all his troubles. And the Bible tells us that God answered. Do you give the horse his strength? Or clothe his neck with a flowing mane? Do you make him leap like a locust, striking terror with his proud snorting?
It's going out too fast!
He paws fiercely, rejoicing in his strength, and charges into the fray.
Searching from the gate.
He laughs at fear, afraid of nothing. He does not shy away from the sword.
Feel the dark shadow.
In frenzied excitement, he eats up the ground.
Alle Herzen, die hier schlagen in der Sörs, sie schlagen für dieses Bild. Sie schlagen für dieses Paar. Und sie schlagen jetzt immer höher. Jawohl!
Everybody thinks we found this broken down horse and fixed him. But we didn't. He fixed us. Every one of us. And I guess in a way, we kind of fixed each other too.